Welcome everybody to the historic Mauch Chunk Opera House in beautiful downtown Jim Thorpe on a Thursday night. How's everybody feeling tonight? Yeah. So first time here at the Mauch Chunk Opera House, Shane McGeehan bringing his band here. Let's have a nice hand for the Shane McGeehan Band!
Thank you. Nobody told us there's going to be people here. Thanks for coming. Well, this is the first time we're playing with this formation. I'm real proud of these boys. I'll introduce them a little later on, but they put a lot of work into this show, and I couldn't be happier to share the stage with them. We're gonna do a Jim and Jesse song for you. This is a bitter song. It's called "What About You."
Up and we said, yeah, we'll be there, sir. Be there right here in Jim Thorpe, PA. All right, you're welcome for coming. I'll come anytime. It's a beautiful opera house we have here. My name is Christian Apuzzo. I'm all the way from New York City. And thank you. Shane asked me to say a few words, so I'll be saying some words during this set. I play guitar. Thank you, thank you. Jokes are just getting started, folks. So, all right, well, with this next standard here we're going to do for you before we break into some stuff off of Shane's CD in the back. Nice little classic. I guess you don't have to wonder too hard. This one's called I Wonder Where You Are Tonight.
Thank you.
like Christian mentioned, that's Christian Apuzzo on playing the guitar and singing for you.
Thank you.
He's one of the best tenor singers I know. And like he mentioned, we all have albums for sale. Well, Ellery has two albums. I have an album. Eric has two albums for sale. Okay. Don't applaud too much. You haven't heard them yet. So we're going to do a song from my album, my first solo album, which came out in December. And this is a cover of an Elvis Costello song called Stranger in the House.
On that CD, Elvis Costello cover there. We all love him. One of my favorite artists there. Well, this next song's written by one of your favorite artists here, a local boy, Mr. Shane McGeehan, wrote this next song, I believe. This one is for sure on that album.
And those two tracks have a guest vocal appearance.
Yes, they do. I was able to
by
sing.
This guy.
I was able to sing on those. This next track and that past track there. Kind of got an all-star band playing on that record there, so you know what I mean. When he sent me the songs to be like, oh, these are the songs we're gonna do on this little tour, I think this was one of the first ones that was on the list that he sent. I'm like, oh, those harmony vocals sound pretty good. Oh, yes, I remember that recording session now. Recorded in Brooklyn, right? Conveyor Studios?
Yeah.
All right, my friend's recording studio in Bushwick. And this next one, nice little song about, I guess a lot of these are love songs, huh? In a way. This one's called Empty Space, in the key of F. Key of love.
Thank you. Oh, thanks a lot. We're gonna feature our mandolin player on a song. This is Cesar Moreno. All the way from the Bronx. Bronx boy.
This one's called Train on the Island. This one's I stole from one of my favorite bluegrass singers, Tim O'Brien.
Thank you.
Cesar Moreno.
Yes, Cesar.
So we did a train song. We did a bitter song. We did a song about death. What's left? Oh, we have a song about love. We could do that. You guys like love? Any fans of love out there? Any believers in love out there? This is a song I got from Bill Monroe, I think. A lot of people do it. And it's about a good woman's love. It's called A Good Woman's Love.
I was a rover, all men
Fiddler just broke a string. he got too into the music. Christian, you know any jokes?
Yeah, I know a few jokes. Well, some songs just go that hard, huh? So we did a song about love. We did a song about the opposite of love. No mama songs yet, right? I heard someone say mama. No murder ballads, I don't think, tonight. But this next one's going to be a nice little drinking song. We're covering really all the bases here in the first set, so who knows what to expect in that second set. So this one's a nice little fun, one of my favorite songs, you know, play your favorite song. You get that one a lot when you play guitar, and this next one probably is the one that I normally play out of all seriousness. I don't know where I got it. Got it on the streets of New York somewhere from someone else singing it nicely, and I said, hey, what's that song? It's a really nice one. I want to learn it, and I learned it. Thought it was George Jones for the longest time, and then I found out that James Taylor actually wrote this next song here. So a nice little song about bartenders, my best friends at the bar, at my job, my coworkers. This one's called Bartender's Blues. Your new favorite song, too. That was the time when everyone else is tuning. And then I don't get to tune, huh? Jeez Louise, I'm sorry. It's worth the wait, trust me. Sit tight. It's a little chilly in here, huh? Good enough for jazz. Well, I'm just a bartender, and I don't like my work, but I don't mind. Lots of sad faces, lots of bad cases, folks with their backs to the wall. 'Cause I need four walls around me to hold my life, to keep me from going astray. I need that honky-tonk away. I can light up your smokes, I can laugh at your jokes, I can watch you fall down to your knees. I can close down this bar, I can gas up my car, I can back up mail in my. Oh, bell where I'd rather be. Come on, here they have a fiddle now. Well, I burned all my bridges, and I sank every single one of my ships is, and I'm stranded at the edge of the sea. Yeah. I need four walls around me all the time, keep me going astray. Need that honky tonk angel all the time, keep me slipping away.
Come on, fiddle solo.
Bartender's Blues. That one goes out for out to you in the back. Who paid you to be here? All right, we're gonna feature. We're gonna feature our instrumentalist in this one. Go figure. This one is an instrumental song. This one's called Daley's Reel. Mr. Cesar Moreno and Eric Lee over there on that side of the stage, folks.
Thank you.
the fiddle, Eric Lee.
We're gonna do a song that was written by Steve Spurgeon. Anybody know Steve Spurgeon?
Well, then it was an original, right?
Yeah, I wrote it. No. And I got the song from Dan Crary, John Hickman, and Byron Berline. Yeah, I agree. This is a song, it's a song of heartbreak and the end of a relationship.
Wow.
A cheery one.
Who would have guessed at a bluegrass show?
All right, this one's called Speak Softly, You're Talking to My Heart.
What it is it's on your mind? Speak softly, you're talking to my heart. Just tell me that you need me, and you'll be gone for good. Speak softly, you're talking to my heart. I'm trying to change your mind. Lost my soul, lost my pride. What's that reflection in your eyes? Is it your pain? That's Ellery Marshall playing the banjo for you. You know, I can honestly say, and I'm not at all kidding here when I say this, but Ellery is in my top 10 banjo players.
In this room.
In other words, out of all the banjo players I know, he's one of them.
That's good. That's a good one.
All right, we're gonna do a tune that was written by Ricky Skaggs, and we're gonna feature Cesar, and then we're gonna take a short break. But go talk amongst yourselves, order some drinks, come see us at the little counter over there. We'll say hi to you.
The merch table.
The merch table. It's a merch counter. This is called Amanda Jewel.
All right, boys.
Thank you. We'll see you soon.
Sunny Tennessee.
We're going to play a song, a fiddle tune. Where's this tune come from, Eric?
Oh, I don't know. This is an old tune, really. I've learned it from, Johnny Campbell. His brother Jimmy Campbell recorded it, and Johnny showed it to me. Jimmy Campbell is Bill Monroe's last fiddle player. And Johnny was his brother and also played with Bill. Was a great guy and still a really great guy, and he taught me this tune, but I don't know where he got it from. I'm not much of a historian, I just play fiddle. All right, 2 o'clock in the morning.
Guest singer up on stage. Yeah. This is my wife, Claire. Toulemonde is McGeehan. And actually, we're going to do a song that Claire sang on my album. It's a Stanley Brothers song about not forgetting an old love for a new love. It's called Don't Step Over an Old Love.
Turn the car standing, and he turned it.
think you're happy with your new love. You don't know he's been untrue to you. Waiting here the whole time talking. Then you'll know these heartaches like I do. Toulemonde McGeehan.
Cesar again on you. This one's a Larry Sparks number. Nice little bluesy number in the key of C. And then if you like Larry Sparks, we got an Ernest Tubb number right after that. So two of our country and bluegrass heroes back to back. Two for Tuesdays, 2 days late.
Thank you.
Moreno right there, just in time for a little mash. That's what we call that tune, some mash, just in time for Thanksgiving, I guess. Well, just in time for Thanksgiving, this next one's an Ernest Tubb number. Mr. Shane McGeehan's gonna sing this next one. This one's called Thanks a Lot. Hope you all enjoying the show so far. Thank you. Hope you all checked out that merch table, picked up a Shane McGeehan CD if you haven't already, or you know, stocking stuffer in case you already have one for somebody else. A little Hanukkah gift as well. If you want to smell like the show afterwards too, you can buy Eric Lee's cologne, Fiddler's Friend. I believe he only has two left. It is at the merch table, right, Eric?
Yes, it is.
All right.
Unless somebody bought them already.
It's got a hint of leather and vanilla, I think. I was trying to pay attention
bourbon.
Before.
Bourbon?
Yeah. There you go.
Fiddle rosin, too.
Or you can just dump whiskey over your head. And just kidding. It smells real nice, real delightful. He only has a couple left, so hit it up. This one's called Thanks a Lot. Beautiful.
Broken heart is all I've got. You made me cry a lot. You were gone, and thanks a lot. You told your friends as I walked by. You weren't sorry, you made me cry. That I deserve. Broken heart is all I got. We love little.
were gone. Thanks a lot. I lost your love. Thanks a lot. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. So this next one's on the album too. It's a song I wrote about a John Steinbeck novel. And it's, put that down there. It's about the people in the Dust Bowl revival who lost everything to the big banks, and the banks came and bulldozed their land, and they were forced to move out west. And people lived on the farms for generations, you know, hundreds of years, and you know, the bank says, okay, we're gonna take your land and take your house and take everything, pack up a truck and leave. And this is a song I wrote called The Farmer. Clouds of dust fill the air and fill the children's lungs. Fields of corn fell to the ground, brittle by the sun. The farmer walked. As his crops withered away, he knew his work had been in vain. The sky had turned to gray. Like I said, a lot of these guys, two of these guys are on my album. I guess that's a lot in comparison, relatively. And Ellery Marshall, recorded all the banjo on the album. We're gonna have him kick you off a song that is the title track of the album. It's called Your Love For Me Is Gold.
Sure, thank y'all for coming out on this Thursday night, Jerry Jim Thorpe. Come on now, Pennsylvania. Jeez Louise, you know, some of us are from New York City. Come on now, I need a little louder than that, huh? I can't go to sleep. All right, thank you. Give it up for Shane McGeehan for calling a great band here, folks. This guy knows how to pick them and sing them and write them. We got a few more tunes for you here, but as you may have guessed, I'm gonna be singing this next one, so that's why I'm talking right now. I'm letting Ellery tune up, huh? That banjo came apart today more times than you'd believe, huh? Guy loves tinkering. All right, well, speaking of banjo songs, we're gonna do a nice little Stanley Bros song for you here. It goes by many names, but I guess the one name you'll find it everywhere is Darling, Think of What You've Done.
Think what you've done.
Thank you. See what I did there? The original lyric is Virginia, so it works. It works. You got some hills here. It's nice.
We appreciate it.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. We'll just pretend that it is. It's going to be Pennsylvania the next couple times I'm singing that one, so just for y'all. Yes, sirree. We're having a blast up here. All right. It's our last song here. So let us introduce the band, huh? Want me to do this, or do you want to do it, Mr. Shane McGeehan, the guy on the tickets?
Hey, go ahead. My voice hurts.
I'll get this one. I'll do you last, though. Over here is Eric Lee on the fiddle. You can smell like him if you visit the booth, and you can buy a couple of his CDs back there, too. We got Cesar Moreno, all the way from the Bronx, on the mandolin. We got Ellery Marshall on the banjo. He's also got a couple of CDs for sale if you like banjo music. I'm Christian Apuzzo on the guitar. Yes, thank you. All right, twice as loud for the man of the hour, Mr. Shane McGeehan on the bass. Your glasses out and
speech. What kind of speech?
We missed you, buddy.
I could do it in French if you want. No, instead we're gonna play a Chris Warner tune called Lock, Stock, and Barrel. much. Thank you very much. Alright.
Man, people in Pennsylvania sure are friendly.
No speeches. If you want a speech, come see me at the CD table. Thank you.